You okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fucking scars.
How far are we from the fob?
It's a hike.
We're too exposed. Let's get inside.
Let's make sure this place is secure.
Here to make a pie bomb.
Copy that. Maybe we should have taken our chances outside.
Nah. We got this.
Lots of places to hide in here. Guys, I got company. Infected.
Heads up!
Way out.
I'll climb up there and check it out. Here we go.
And we can listen. Okay, well.
Abby!
Abby!
Hang on!
Guys!
This section's rough. God dang it.
Say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. Come on.
Looks like Costco or something. Or a Lowe's or a Home Depot. Or Bay Hardware. Whatever that is. Same sort of thing, I guess. Alright, so...
Hey guys, I think I found a way out.
Manny.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month that I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Apps.
He said ladies first.
I like you, Apps.
Abby, this reminds me of your dad's greenhouse. Shouldn't. All these plants are alive. Good point.
You know what? This is good. You two needed a bonding moment.
Shut up, Manny.
Working already. Find another one?
Yep.
Hey, I know a good drinking game. You can play with those.
Maybe later.
I haven't seen a way out yet. It's up, though. Over here.
Fob's dead ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down, and they strung up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Many, they're kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either. Those deaths are on them.
Okay.
Not to jinx us, but it is very quiet out of here.
Keep checking those sight lines. We need to be on the other side of this fence.
Cut through one of the buildings?
Because that worked out so well last time.
Do you have another idea, Manny?
No. Just venting.
Shit. Something's blocking the door.
Maybe there's another way in.
Up here. Manny, see what's up there.
On it. The cable's caught on something. There you go. Come on up.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
Because I was checking stuff with it.
Well,
I'll turn it off.
Sign of scars. Maybe they gave up?
Just move the mouse.
You're funny.
No.
I don't know.
I'm optimistic.
Oh.
Long way down.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
I don't know.
There we go. Okay, Mel. We're in.
I'm at the door.
Okay, come on. Quick.
Go on, go.
Thanks. Yeah, sure.
Through here. Whoa. Check it out. Some kind of boat launcher.
Let's remember this place. Command's always on the lookout for spare parts.
Figured there'd be a workbench.
You know, my dad took me fishing on a boat like this. I got seasick every time. I hated it.
Manny, don't ever get pregnant.
Doing my best.
Okay. I'll hold it here. Go.
I'll brace it with something.
Fuck off! Shit, sorry.
You do okay?
Yeah. Crank broke.
What now?
Abby, look. A hatch. Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Okay.
So, glad you hitched a ride with us. Right. Remind me to thank Manny for that one. I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help. Hey, why have you been avoiding me?
I wasn't avoiding you.
Come on, you've barely said anything to me since Jackson.
I don't know. I guess I was shook by Jackson, too.
You don't think Joel deserved what he got?
I think he deserved worse. I just wish I didn't take part in it.
I get it. Kind of a person could do that, right?
I'm not saying that.
Let's see if there's a way to the hatch.
All right. Hey, Abby, boost me up there. Got an idea.
I like ideas. Okay, here we go.
Got it.
So what's your idea?
One sec.
What are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Okay, just go slow.
One advantage of being pregnant, low center of gravity.
I'll take your word for it.
Oh, made it.
Okay, getting closer to the hatch.
Let's see.
Well, that didn't work.
smart. Reminds me a little of Owen's boat. Is he still trying to fix that thing up?
Yeah. But he says he'll be done any day now.
Any day now. Everybody's got their obsession.
Yeah, and dog toys.
Yup. And me with my stupid coins.
There's a catwalk running to the hatch. But how do we get to the catwalk?
I'll get you a drink in a minute. What? That's good. Do you want tea or just water? Okay. I'll get it in a few minutes.
There's a catwalk running to the hatch. But how do we get to the catwalk? Okay, that's promising.
Mm-hmm.
This will come in handy.
Came. Uh-huh. Yes.
Thinking.
Yeah, we'll see. Long way down.
Vertigo hitting you hard?
Especially when I look down. There they are. Manny, be right down.
Okay.
Look, fob, sweet fob. Almost there.
Bet we can cut through that rail yard.
You want to get off the roof first?
Please.
It's kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything.
I'm not as fearless as you think.
Oh, please.
Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. Be too freaked out about fucking it up.
You think I don't feel the same way?
Well, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student.
He did? Well, he always said he was an idiot. Come on. Alice! Ooh, good girl.
About time you two caught up.